Good morning all students. Today we are discussing about differential equations and types of ordinary differential equations. This is about the class 9. In previous class we discussed about the homogeneous differential equations. Now we are discussing about the non-homogeneous differential equation. How to differentiate between homogeneous and non-homogeneous differential equation? Let us an equation dy by dx is equal to ax plus by plus c by a1x plus by plus c1, which is in the form of observe. Here, in homogeneous differential equation, the terms numerator and denominator without constant we denoted, but here x and y terms plus c, x and y terms plus c, there are in the form of dy by dx, we can use non-homogeneous differential equation method. Observe, where c and c0 are not equal to 0, if c and c1 are equal to 0, then they will become homogeneous differential equation. Here we have a condition a by a1 that is equal to b by b1. The coefficient of x and y are equal in ratio a by a1 and b by b1, then we can use this method. There are two cases to identify non-homogeneous differential equation. We are using case 1, a by a1 and b by b1 are equal, we can use this method. For example, we have a problem dy by dx is equal to x minus y plus 3 by 2x minus 2y plus 5. Observe, x minus y plus 3 by 2 into x minus y plus 5. Observe, here x and y, x minus y, both are same terms here appearing. So, we can keep, instead of x minus y, I am using t. X minus y is equal to t. Then differentiating with respect to x on both sides, 1 minus dy by dx is equal to dt by dx. Then dy by dx value will be 1 minus dt by dx is equal to dy by dx. By substituting these values in the given differential equation, we will get a form of dy by dx value will be dy by dx will be 1 minus dt by dx. 1 minus dt by dx is equal to x minus y value will be t. T plus 3 by 2t plus 5, 2t plus 5, then 1 minus t plus 3 by 2t plus 5 is equal to dt by dx. By taking LCM, 2t plus 5 will get 2t plus 5 minus t minus 3 is equal to dt by dx. By simplifying it, 2t minus t, t, and 5 minus 3 plus 2. By 2t plus 5, 2t plus 5 is equal to dt by dx, dt by dx. From here to same as a variable separable method, by separating the terms, we get dx is equal to 2t plus 5 by t plus 2 into dt. By separating, integrating on both sides, integral dx is equal to integral, I am dividing, partially dividing 2t by t plus 2 plus 5 by t plus 2 into dt. Integral dx value ax plus c, and here 2 into integral t by t plus 2 dt plus 5 into integral 1 by t plus 2 dt. Observe x plus c is equal to 2 into integral t by t plus 2. Let us here, by using the substitution method, we will integrate here. Let us take t plus 2 is equal to u. Then what is the t value? T is equal to u minus 2. Then differentiating with respect to the x on both sides, t plus 2 is equal to u, t value will become dt, constant value 0, and u become du. By substituting these conditions in t by t plus 2, we will get integral t value u minus 2 by t plus 2 value u dt value du plus 5 integral 1 by x value log x. Similarly, you can write as log of t plus 2 by again making into parts to integral u by u du minus 2 integral 1 by u du plus 5 log t plus 2. That is equal to 2, you cancel integral du value u minus 2, 1 by u value log u plus 5 log t plus 2. Then 2 into, what is the value of u? U is equal to t plus 2. T plus 2 minus 2 log t plus 2 plus 5 log t plus 2. Observe, 5 log t plus 2 minus 2 log t plus 2, it will become 2. What is t value? T is equal to x minus y. Here, x minus y is equal to t. Substituting x minus y plus 2 minus 5 minus 2 plus 3 log t value x minus y plus 2. So, and again multiply with 2, 2x minus 2y plus 4 plus 3 log x minus y plus 2. Here, observe in RHS we have a c variable, x variable. By transposing it to RHS side, we get c is equal to 2x minus x minus 2y by 4. Sending this side, it will become c minus 4. By keeping it as c1 constant, then c minus 4 will become c. X minus 2y plus 3 log x minus y plus 2. This is the solution of a non-homogeneous differential equation, which is in the form of, we can write as the general form of non-homogeneous, f of x comma y by g of x comma y plus c plus c1. Without c, c1, we can choose it is as a homogeneous differential equation where x and y are same degree. Okay. There is a another condition in non-homogeneous differential equation. It is known as case 2, where the general equation in the form of dy by dx is equal to ax plus by plus c by a1x plus b1y plus c2. Here, observing the numerator and denominator, either any one of the x coefficient of numerator plus y coefficient of denominator, their sum is equal to 0, or x coefficient of denominator and y coefficient of numerator will be 0, their sum. Then we can choose case 2. What is case 2? B1 is equal to minus A2, or A1 is equal to minus B2, any one of the form. Here, we will go for one example. Dy by dx is equal to x minus y plus 2 by x plus y minus 1. Observe, here A is equal to 1, B is equal to minus 1, C is equal to 2. And again, A1 is equal to 1, B1 is equal to 1, C1 is equal to minus 1. By using case 2 condition, what is the condition? B1 is equal to minus A2. B1 value minus 1, A2 value A2 1, minus of minus 1, minus of plus 1, it will become minus 1, minus 1 is equal to minus 1. So, we will use case 2 condition. What is case 2 condition? By just transforming the variables into individual sides, we will get the equation x plus y minus 1 into dy, transporting to LHS side, dx to RHS side, x minus y plus 2 into dx by multiplying with dy, x dy plus y dy minus dy. So, is equal to x dx minus y dx plus 2 dx. So, we will write as x dy plus y dy minus x dx plus y dx minus 2 dx is equal to 0. By grouping the terms as, here also, we have a term x dy and we have another term y dx. By combining these two, we will get a x dy plus y dx, and remaining terms remain as it is because of there is no any common y dy minus dy minus x dx minus 2 dx is equal to 0. By arranging these terms, it is looking like as a derivative of xy, x into dy, y into dx. We can write as d of xy plus y dy minus x dx minus 2 dx is equal to 0, integrating on both sides. Then integral of dxy value will become xy plus integral of y dy value become y square by 2 minus dy value y minus x dx value x square by 2 minus 2 dx value x is equal to, we keep a constant parameter c. So this is the solution of a non-homogeneous differential equation where we have b1 is equal to minus a2 or x coefficient of numerator plus y coefficient of denominator is equal to 0. So this is the non-homogeneous differential equations. In next class we will discuss about the linear differential equation. Thank you.